An ArcGIS Pro termed license is provided for all Mic Plus ArcGIS subscription package users. To authorize your license, first make sure Mic Plus and ArcGIS Pro are successfully installed and that you've saved the ESLF file and the password on a local driver on your PC. Mic Plus and ArcGIS Pro can be downloaded from the Mic Powered by DHI website. After downloading, the ESLF file and the password will be emailed to you. Now, we're ready to start. Search for ArcGIS Pro on your computer and run it as an administrator. Then, select Configure Licensing. Under License Type, choose Single Use License and Standard as the license level. Click Authorize and then select the option that says you have received an authorization file and are ready to finish the authorization process. Click Browse and navigate to where you've saved your ESLF file. Then enter the password that was emailed to you and click Finish. Here, you can double check your license status and expiration date. If you'd like to authorize a new license with an extended expiration date, simply repeat the process. It's not required to deauthorize the old license. Now that your termed license is successfully authorized, you're ready to enjoy Mic Plus.